make sure these bastards pay for what they've taken from you.
All right, Congressman.
This is the most devastating man-made environmental disaster in U.S. history. These people of the Louisiana Gulf Coast need our help. Even though this is British petroleum spill, it is America's ocean.
That speech was a godsend. Don't blow it.
This is what we've been waiting for. Today it appears the sun is shining on a Louisiana congressman nobody knows.
It is in everyone's best interest to keep American oil healthy. I'm looking to back a horse that will support our interests.
What makes you think I'd do this?
We'll make sure that you're in the center of it all.
Connie's not going to have one solitary friend in Washington.
Connie, you're not going to resign.
Louisiana's always been one big family. And we don't abandon our family when they make a mistake.
You don't have to be the hero. You just have to make it look good.
What the hell is that supposed to be?
We're in the middle of a disaster here. People are suffering. We're not just going to lay down.
You're not going to win.
We'll see.
People are broke, sick with dispersants. You're the only one down here doing a goddamn thing for us.
And I want people to know I'm going to be there for them.
You are in uncharted waters.
Can you keep risking everything that we worked for?
Just gotta fight through it like a man.
Great men who build legacies, they aren't always decent.